Good morning, everyone. Now we begin a new walkthrough. I rather say my custom robo walkthrough like around December, so that EA, when it was EA, not the whole bullshit. No man. Oh my God, Marvel guys. Copyright strike, because I'm doing something more. But which Marvel game? Rise of the Imperfects. Oh my God. The last time I played this game, oof, was 2018, so long time ago. Hopefully this rubs a little bit magic for the Dallas Cowboys. If it doesn't, oh well. Grandpa. That's a little loud. Bring it on, big boy. Hit it. Bye-bye. Go, baby. Heck yeah.
You looking for me? Hey, look at me when I'm talking to you, or I'll crush you like a bug. What do you want?
Nothing. You are not what we want.
This is a News 12 special report.
New York City under attack from unidentified forces. We join Claire Strauss live on the scene.
There's a tragedy out here. I have never seen anything like this. The streets are filled with debris. There are bodies. We're just trying to take cover. Oh, did you see that? Where's Captain America? Oh, this is horrible. The attackers, they seem to be coming out of nowhere. Are you getting this? Is that the Hulk? Hold on!
Mm-hmm. Still get the chills. Wolverine.
Covered, Storm. Over and out.
I'm glad all the rights are back to Marvel. Now we can finally have the X-Men fighting against the Avengers. But I want to know how it's going to happen. The new Blade movie, I don't know what the hell's happening with that one. The script sucks ass. So, let's see what happens. I can't wait for the new Fantastic Four. Hopefully it's fucking great. But since it's Marvel property now, not longer Fox. Motherfucker. Bye bye. It's cool. Let's go. Motherfucker. Get up. It's cool. I mean, we're still trying to figure out who's going to be Invisible Girl, and then who's going to be the Thing, and who's going to be the Human Torch, and are they going to bring Doctor Doom, or are they going to bring, well, Galactus? Not yet. That guy's too early to appear. I still haven't keeping up with the whole Marvel shit, guys, neither DC. Let's go, baby. It's clobbering time! God damn it. One moment. Stupid game. What the heck? All right. I can't wait for the Marvelettes, the movie, the new one with Brie Larson, the other black chick, and the other little girl. I can't wait for that movie. Bitch. Bitch. Six, six, six. Reba. I hope they do a movie with this one. Clobber them all. I love black people, guys.
You're about to have a bad day. It's clobbering time.
Bitch. Oh. Thank you. Let's go. Whoa. Bitch. None of that shit. Damn it. Bye bye. I remember this guy, this anime fan that said, "Oh no, My Hero Academia, it's better than the mutants from X." I'm like, shut the fuck up. I'm like, be quiet, man. The difference between the X-Men and the Brotherhood of Mutants and My Hero Academia and Marvel, they're discriminated. While My Hero Academia is just like, eh.
It's clobbering time.
Your heroes? Alright. Yeah. What the? motherfucker. Oh, there you go. It's been a long time I haven't played this damn game. Like I see over. Mexicans. Thank you. Motherfucker. Let's go. Titties. Opa. Opa. Because after this game, it's gonna be 18 Wheeler. Another game that I haven't played in a long time. So it could be like, okay, let's go. Right, Abba? I love black people, guys. Prince of Persia, eat your heart out. Oh, Bitch. Bitch. Puppies. Puppies. Let's go. Whoa. My bad, Wolverine. You don't pay the bills? I do. Yo, bitch.
Hey, what are you doing here?
Now you see me, sir? No, you don't. Do you believe in magic?
Alrighty. Bitch. Come down. Man, not again. ready, baby. I can't believe Hugh Jackman's coming back, guys, for Deadpool Part 3. And Jennifer Garner's coming back as Elektra.
I'm under attack! Over! Elektra!
Hang in there, Matt. I'm on my way.
That's so cool, right, guys? Is he animal?